All right, my hair looks a bit of a raggedy mess. So I just got out of the shower, and I didn't just get out of the shower. I've been out of the shower for a couple hours, but I gotta brush it, waiting for it to fully dry. And I was in the pool till a bit late. I just didn't care. I just needed to relax. But yeah, my hair is just like. Anyways, so Andy, this is the review for Train to Busan. It is an Asian movie, and it is about zombies. It is not your typical zombie movie, and it is not a feel-good movie. But if you want a different kind of zombie movie, you'll like it. Prince. It's my cat. If you okay, so there's a dad who is this business guy who doesn't seem to really have much time for his daughter. And as the movie goes, you realize that he's pretty cool. Then there's another guy that he meets that's also quite cool. And I gotta be very vague because I'll just give away spoilers. It's a good movie. I liked it. It's really intense. That's all I can say. I liked it, but it is not a feel-good movie. But if you want a different kind of zombie movie, here you go. Here you go. Here. Take it, take it. That's for you. Okay, that is the Train to Busan review, and it essentially pretty much entirely takes place on a train. Very good movie. I'd be curious if the DVD or Blu-ray had how they made it, because there's a lot of crazy stuff, but not my favorite zombie movie, and definitely not my favorite Asian zombie movie. But when you see it, maybe you'll see why. But the characters I enjoyed, so. Oh, and then the daughter, she stole the show, bro. So that's it.